Four of those pedestrians were injured, but the U-Haul eventually ended up flipping over. Now, Edmonton police confirming early this morning that this is being investigated as an act of terrorism, also saying that an ISIS flag could be seen inside the
First time in Alberta, we got the terrorist hat back.
Acts of terrorism, but that this incident was not on their radar. Now, we spoke to a terrorism expert this morning who says that this is the first time we've seen an act like this in Canada, similar to those that unfolded in London and Barcelona over the summer.
Invite a Muslim come here morning.
This is not normal.
It's just paying attention. It's just thinking about, you know, where you are and, you know, your proximity to a street. And, you know, if you hear screeching or honking or things of this nature, just to sort of be prepared. There's really not much that you can do. At the same time,
The suspect in this case is now in police custody. EPS says that he is a 30-year-old man that was moved to police. And at this point, Joel, it appears as though he acted alone. But of course, this could be something that police will be investigating.
All right, thanks a lot, Jim.
This at almost every major intersection downtown. To give you an idea of how intense and chaotic this was, here is our reporter, Laurel Gregory, who was covering the story from the beginning. She was standing on the street where the cruiser was struck. She was just finishing a live report at 11:30 p.m. at the same time the U-Haul truck was speeding through the street. Watch and listen to what happens here.
It's been intense, it's been active, and it continues to be at this hour.
Get behind the rear, get behind the wall.
So just to give you an idea of just how chaotic the scene was and how quickly things were unfolding there, we will join another live reporter in Edmonton for the latest developments. In the meantime, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau today issuing the following statement after a terrorist attack in Edmonton, and it does read in part, the government of Canada and Canadians stand with the people of Edmonton after the terrorist attack on Saturday that sent an Edmonton Police Service officer to hospital and injured a number of innocent people who were out to cheer on their football team and to enjoy an evening in their city. I am deeply concerned and outraged by this tragedy. Our thoughts are with those injured, their family and friends, and all those affected by this senseless act of violence. I'm also grateful for the first responders who were there on scene and the enforcement authorities.
The one last night you watched the thing here, you said he's not there, remember?
And again, we will be following the story throughout the morning.
He wasn't there, no.
Touch, please. Have warned people to avoid Marseille's main train station amid reports of a knife attack. Police there say an operation is underway on its official Twitter account, but would not confirm whether they are investigating this as a terror attack. There are reports at least one person has been stabbed, and the assailant has been shot dead. The train station has been evacuated.